give them a huge round of applause.
Puliyesha is a folk dance unique to the Tulu Nadu region of Karnataka. Puliyesha is performed during Navratri to honor the goddess Durga, whose favorite animal is the tiger.
ಎಲ್ಲರೂ ಜೋರಾಗಿ ಚಪ್ಪಾಳೆ ತಟ್ಟಿ ಹುಲಿವೇಷ ಆಟಗಾರರನ್ನು ಸ್ವಾಗತಿಸೋಣ.
ಗುಡ್ ಮಾರ್ನಿಂಗ್ ಟು ಒನ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಆಲ್ ಪ್ರೆಸೆಂಟ್ ಹಿಯರ್. ಗುಡ್ ಮಾರ್ನಿಂಗ್ ಟು ಒನ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಆಲ್ ಪ್ರೆಸೆಂಟ್ ಹಿಯರ್. ವಿ ಆರ್ ರೆಪ್ರೆಸೆಂಟಿಂಗ್ ಪ್ರಗತಿ, ದ ಕನ್ನಡ ಕ್ಲಬ್, ದ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಲ್ಯಾಂಗ್ವೇಜ್ ಕ್ಲಬ್ ಇನ್ ಕ್ರೈಸ್ಟ್ ಯೂನಿವರ್ಸಿಟಿ ಬಿಜಿಆರ್ ಕ್ಯಾಂಪಸ್. The dance form that we are performing today is Hulivesha, a folk dance unique to the Mangalore region of Karnataka. It is performed during Navratri to honor goddess Durga. Dancers paint themselves to look like tigers and perform for about 10 minutes to drum beats. It usually consists of high energy dance moves that depict a story. The story that we will be depicting today is a popular Kannada fable. It tells the story of an honest cow, Punyakoti, who was caught by a starving tiger. The cow begs the tiger to let her go since she has a kid to feed and promises that she will make arrangement for her calf and return to the same place the next morning. After a lot of thinking and debating, the tiger lets her go. Punyakoti returns home, feeds her child and makes good living arrangement for it. True to her words, she goes back to the tiger and asks him to eat her. The tiger was filled with regret and guilt to kill such a good-hearted animal. He decides to set her free. Punyakoti returns home and the tiger decides to end his life by jumping off a cliff. True to this story, it can be understood that honesty always saves you from any difficult situation. Hope you sit back and enjoy our performance.
Thank you. That was one ferocious performance. At least people in the aisle know what I'm talking about.
Satte tol nu sara hi jag jaane. Bar bar kadkao nu ji karya. 80 kive aap pagde te raj kar de. Aaj phir dikhao nu ji karya.
Come on, you guys know it is the Bhangra Jammers. ਦਿਲਾਂ ਚ ਇਹੋ ਜਿਹੇ ਜਜ਼ਬੇ ਤੇ ਬੁਲੀਆਂ ਤੇ ਮਿੱਠੀ ਮਿੱਠੀ ਮੁਸਕਾਨ ਲੈ ਕਰ ਪੇਸ਼ ਕਰ ਜਾ ਰਹੇ ਹਨ ਤੁਹਾਡੇ ਸਾਹਮਣੇ ਪੰਜਾਬ ਦੇ ਮੁੱਛਫੁੱਟ ਗੱਭਰੂ ਤੇ ਨਾਲ ਸੋਹਣੀਆਂ ਸੋਹਣੀਆਂ ਮੁਟਿਆਰੀਆਂ ਪੰਜਾਬ ਦਾ ਜੱਜ ਪ੍ਰਸਿੱਧ ਲੋਕ ਨਾਚ ਭੰਗੜਾ ਭੰਗੜਾ ਭੰਗੜਾ
ਅੱਜ ਮੇਲੇ ਹੋ ਗਏ ਸੱਜਣਾ ਲੱਗੇ ਗਮ ਵੀ ਦਿੱਤੇ ਹਰਾ ਮੇਰੇ ਚਿੱਤ ਨੂੰ ਕੰਬਣੀ ਛਿੜ ਗਈ ਤੈਨੂੰ ਦੇਖਿਆ ਜਦੋਂ ਜ਼ਰਾ ਸਾਨੂੰ ਸਾਰਾ ਹੀ ਜੱਗ ਵੇਖਦਾ ਸਾਨੂੰ ਸਾਰਾ ਹੀ ਜੱਗ ਵੇਖਦਾ ਤੇਰਾ ਕਿੱਦਾਂ ਹੱਥ ਫੜਾ
ਕੋਈ ਆਜੂਗਾ
ਤਿਜੋਰੀਆਂ ਖਸਮਾਂ ਨੂੰ ਖਾਂਦਾ ਈ ਤੇਰਾ ਘਰ ਵੇ ਚੱਲ ਮੇਲੇ ਨੂੰ ਚੱਲੀਏ ਹੋ ਰੌਣਕ ਹੋ ਜੂ ਘੱਟ ਵੇ ਚੱਲ ਮੇਲੇ ਨੂੰ ਚੱਲੀਏ ਚੱਲ ਮੇਲੇ ਨੂੰ ਚੱਲੀਏ ਵੰਜਲੀ ਵਜਾ ਅੰਜਲੀ ਵਜਾ
ਚੱਲ
जिंदुआ तेरा सपेंदुआ, जिंदुआ तेरा सपेंदुआ, जिंदुआ तेरा सपेंदुआ,
तेरी मेरी बन जावे एक जिंदगी सुन जिंदुआ, तेरे वजह हुण मेरा लगदा ना जी सुन जिंदुआ।
चल जिंदुआ वे चल शहर बाजारी विकदन जिथे रुमाल, शीशा ते सुरमे दाने ते मिलदा मुफ्त सुरम चूनाल, वे मुलटाइया ने वे गुलटाइया ने वे मुलटाइया ने वे गुलटाइया ने, मैं क्या सुरम सलाइया मैं अज अखां च पाइया, मैं क्या सुरम सलाइया मैं अज अखां च पाइया।
One last time, can we have a huge round of applause?
We'll be taking a 2 minutes break while the results are being tabulated. So please be a little patient with us and we'll be declaring the results today itself.
To begin with, thank you SWO for giving us this opportunity and wishing all Christites a very happy ethnic day. Third place goes to Rajasthani team. Second, Noisy Arabs.
Any guesses for who wins number one? Well, you're right, Bhangra Jammers. Congratulations, guys. Congratulations to everybody. The team is requested to come to the SW office and collect their cash prize. Yes, our beloved Dean Dr. Jyoti Kumar to come and beat the drums and conclude the event and also deliver the vote of thanks.
A very good afternoon to one and all. I think at the outset, let me once again wish you all a very happy ethnic day. I'm sure all of you will agree with me that today is a very happy day. Not because you don't have classes. It is really amazing to see all my dear students dressed very well and showcasing your ethnicity. Before I could go ahead talking about it, I think it is my duty to thank our special guests for today, Shri Cherudalam Chandran Marar and team. I think any event will have life with a lot of music. And I'm sure they've enthralled all of us with the beats of the drum for quite some time. I think we got immersed in the music. So they deserve a big round of applause. For all those who are interested, you can watch them on YouTube. You have a lot of videos of theirs on the YouTube. To give you a little insight, they have traveled all the way from Kerala to be here with us today. They are from the Kannur district in Kerala. In the journey of Tayambaga, which is a form of music, Mr. Cherudaram and team have won many laurels, and especially him. He has to his credit more than 30 awards. To mention a few, he has the Kerala Sangeetha Nataka Academy Award, the Tayambaga Logatha Yuvarajan Award, and to name a few, which means it is not just another career or a job. It is more a passion for the team. And that you saw them exhibit that kind of a talent. Thank you very much, sir. I, on behalf of the Vice Chancellor, the management of Christ University, my fellow esteemed colleagues in the department, and all the students present here, thank you very much from the bottom of our heart for being here and then giving life to the Bhasha Utsav and Ethnic Day celebration of ours. Thank you very much. I am glad that we have a full auditorium. I was thinking how many of you will be interested to stay through the program, how many of you will participate in the procession, but I think this being the first edition, like Sneha was mentioning in the beginning, I think we've had a good start. The day is not over. Each one of us are so different. Each one of us are so unique and so beautiful. I think this is what is India, and we are all here to celebrate the diversity. Though in our differences, we come together, not just today, but I'm sure we practice this every day, but then there should be one day where we showcase this. I'm sure all of us have been tolerant to each other. We appreciate each other. We may have differences on various counts, but I'm sure we are not indifferent. And that is a true showcasing of your ethnicity today. And I must thank each one of you for bringing life to the campus today. Thank you very much. I thank the SWO. I thank the Student Council members. I'm sure there was a lot of preparations which went in behind this. You were given a lot of instructions. This is just to ensure that whatever we do, this one day should not, you know, create some kind of a disturbance. We just wanted a smooth show, and that is why some of you must have thought, why so many instructions? It is just to ensure that while we celebrate our diversity, while we celebrate this unique day, we should do it without any kind of a hindrance. And thank you very much for cooperating, and it is a really an amazing day for all of us. The day is not over, as I said. You can celebrate the rest of the day in the way you want it. But for now, I think I should conclude and thank each one of you. Thank you, security staff. Thank you, Binny sir, for coming all the way from the main campus to take pictures and keep our memories alive. Thank you very much. Thank you all once again.
Conclude the event officially by beating the drums.
something now?
No.
One piece.
5 minutes?
5 minutes? 2 minutes?
I forgot to mention, I'm sure all of us enjoyed all the dance performances, and congratulations to the winning team again and to the others as well. We have cash prizes. For the first prize, we have ₹7,000 cash prize. For the second prize, ₹5,000, and for the third, ₹3,000. And all other teams also will get a consolation prize of ₹2,000 per team.
Thank you.
Thank you. delivers peace and benediction.
Yeah. Oh, media, make some noise! Thank you. लड़के तो मार ही देती होगी तो दिन में
छत से फिरते हम वर्गी और न होनी
Oh, थैंक यू सो मच।